Well, hello again. I'm Michael Guevara, one of the managers of the Conservatory of Music. And by now, you should have had your first lesson with us. So let's talk about that a little bit. First of all, did you remember to discuss your musical goals with the instructor? That's very important. If you recall, in the prior video that I sent to you, I discussed the importance of you discussing your musical goals with the instructor. Because you see, only by doing so will we best ensure that we're moving down the pathway that you and your child want to go in regards to this overall music lesson experience. So if you didn't do that at this last lesson, at your first lesson, that's okay. Just be sure that you please do that at the next lesson so that we can again make sure that we're doing what we need to do to maximize the chance that your child will enjoy the lessons. Now, other than that, how was the overall lesson experience? Did your child relate well with the instructor and the instructor with your child? Did you see that rapport begin to develop? Now, with different children, working with different instructors, that time that it takes to develop that rapport can vary a little bit. But if you see it already that they're communicating, it will happen. We just have to give them just a little bit of time and then they're off to the races. Now, also, you should have received your first set of books. Books are very important because in these books we teach theory, and theory is how we begin to instruct your child to learn the language of music. So if you haven't gotten your first set of books, you should be getting them very, very soon. Other than that, we just want to make sure that the first lesson was hopefully everything you hoped it would be. Other than that, I will be back in the near future with another little video to help you in this entire music experience through the Conservatory of Music. Thank you again and have a wonderful day. Goodbye.